It was great to be back in Noah Center here tonight playing against Elon. You know, it was a hard-fought match by both sides. I think, you know, obviously both sides could left a couple points on the floor, but ultimately, when it mattered, we were found a way to make all the right plays. So I'm proud of our team's effort. First time in Millis was amazing. The atmosphere was awesome, and I think it is going to be a huge advantage for us moving forward.
My first game in Millis Center was amazing. Like, it was so exciting, and I don't know, just coming out as a freshman and feeling like I can turn to anyone and I know that they have my back on the team is something that is an amazing feeling. And it was just so awesome seeing all the fans here and the warm-up video and everything. It was just really unbelievable. It was awesome.
We touched enough volleyballs on defense, and that was primarily in touch with Em Reachin. What an unbelievable job at reading the plays. Touching 26 digs is really hard to do, and she seems to be doing it regularly for us. Molly Livingston comes in and plays it out of position for us, and she's normally a middle, and she's been training as a middle her whole preseason, comes in as a right side and does an unbelievable job at making great decisions and transition on her attack and really kind of figuring out the blocking scheme and how things work.
I use like all the things that I've learned from like just being a middle and running like tempo one sets behind the setter, and the block was something that I was learning as the night went on, so that was fun to do, and I'm just really excited.